He's got some nerve. Some of us have to work instead of playing pranks.
Thanks for your business. Thank you.
too.
Is he some sort of senior fellow at Sardis?
He's trying to give someone the dodge, I shouldn't wonder.
He's an old fella.
You served the Templars well.
Not what I she wanted to see.
Poor John's dead.
Coppers must be after him.
Thank you.
out that trespasser!
Dead as a dog.
Hey!
Something happening?
I recommend.
We'll get away with this yet! Matu! Full body! Help!
Get in from here!
Get in there! Where the fish you go? Mind me. Cheap as some people.
Dead and done, this one. Why is he hiding?
You want to start something?
Right. Just as I was getting bored.
Doing fine, girl. Steady on.
Whoa, easy!
That a girl.
Slow!
Keep moving. Who's a good horse? You are.
You won't like it if I come over there! Come here and face me!
You enjoy that.
That's your criminal element, that is.
Someone! He's right there!
It'll be all right.
You ain't so bad after all this stuff. Thank you.
Wait till he's alone.
What's that then? Get out of my
down someone you're on the side. I see you again. What's going on there? your hands off me! Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Quiet, you.
I was just working, mate.
Is that so?
Oi! Get your hands off me! Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Quiet, you.
I was just working, mate.
Don't call for help.
Oi! Get your hands off me! Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Quiet, you.
I don't require a reason to end your life.
Oi! Get your hands off me! Who are you? You ain't some Bobby, right?
Quiet, you.
I was just working, mate.
Someone! Anyone! Help!
Steady on. That's the way. Keep moving.
Thank you so much.
Let's carve that pretty face. Don't put any punches!
Take
Stop him!
Thank you.
A letter for me.
Hello, my lord.
A batsman charged.
There he is.
Broke his bat over Uncle's cranium. He died a week later.
Not much brass in our pockets. Check the ledger.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid. You're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter. Everyone has a prize. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Milner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Fry. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against my life. Malcolm Milner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the killing type.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What, then, is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite the tonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. I have worked like a trooper to make Attaway Transport what it is today. I will not allow anyone to bring me to ruin.
Who's a good horse? You are.
That's one of Milner's.
doing fine.
I can't lose another bus.
Keep moving. Steady on.
Malcolm Milner, Starek's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Hathaway Depot.
He thinks he can burn my buses. Let's give him a taste of his own medicine.
Let's give him the whole damn bottle. We'll turn Milner's park scene against him. But I'll need help from my gang.
Such entrepreneurial instinct, Mr. Fry. I shall leave you to it.
Heave-ho, Jacob.
I see someone! He's right there! Let's make a mess!
Primed and ready. How's that for a taste?
I can see Milner's stock price plummeting already. You're hired. Though I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall reveal the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
Jim bloody bastard, come here!
You see him!
Kid.
You ain't so bad after all this stuff.
Do you
again.
What's the matter with him, Alan?
Hope he's not up to any mischief.
Look sharp.
Not very much.
I've never begged for anything before in my life.
I'm here to help.
Did Clara send you, mister? Ain't she wonderful?